history, right?
Darren, come on, man. We're interviewing Robin Leach.
This is a friendly ghost. You're watching now. Did it ever occur to you that the Spurs are...
All right, right now, the three of us are going to go by ourselves and do separate things. Aaron, first, why don't you go by yourself in the Scream maze? Because you look like the bald guy that we interviewed today that got tapped on the head, so see if you can be the bald guy and get tapped on your head.
I love what you just said. We're true explorers to what? The other side. So they're gonna use paper, documents. What are we gonna use?
Digital recorders, thermal imaging cameras, night vision cameras.
In our bait. Aaron.
That's what we're using.
Molly's the master at that.
I think we have three locations and we have one night. So I think the way that we're really going to tackle this, guys, is by splitting up tonight. Mm-hmm. Do the underground section, the three of us, and then I think separate and send people.
That would be the first time where we're all separated.
Aaron, I think I'd like to see you alone tonight in the underground section.
Right.
Yeah.
At the theater?
No.
Man, I had to open my mouth.
If you want to take this courthouse building, I'll take the theater.
All right. Yeah, that's cool.
All right.
I like it up here.
I just do this. This?
Ooh, these are sorted good. Rio.
It's like trick or treat.
Oh my god, dude. Jeez. Even in a candy store. Even in a candy store.
Put a leash on him.
Why can't shoot and get candy?
Go ahead.
I'll just film.
These are the best. Nougats! I love nougats.
Some of these.
Yeah, I'll go over here.
Some of those. A couple of these. Some of these. Some of these. Some of these. Some of those.
It's like pre-Halloween.
This is my area. Go to that area. These are mine. These are these. These are good.
Take your camera and walk that plank. Go up there and by yourself.
Is it safe to walk up there?
I think so.
Don't lean on the rail.
I think so.
Don't lean on the rail.
Dude, what if I fall in the water?
The bottom is like this mush. Quicksand, exactly. But you don't want to be in there.
Twilla.
Exactly. Remember it like this. Twilla, you go to the store with me later?
You know what? That's why they always leave you in the room locked by yourself in the dark, huh?
Thank you for clearing that up, Aaron. It sounds like the footstep came from the next hall, so I'm sending one of us down there immediately.
Aaron.
Yeah?
Come here.
Take that recorder. Walk down to the end of the hall.
I can totally sense it.
All right, well, we're gonna leave you by yourself for a minute. Just see if you can draw it out, Aaron.
All right.
We're just using you as bait.
All right, now that I'm all alone with you.
So as I plug this in, the energy should only get more intense. Aaron is sitting in the bed where the attack happened. All right, right now we're gonna split up. Well, kind of. Aaron, you're going to go off by yourself while me and Nick go investigate the basement.
All right.
Try to get some scratches.
Might as well.
Once again, by myself, in an area where someone got violently attacked.
I had scratches, three scratches right across my chest.
And I haven't moved my legs yet. All right, here we go.
We need to kind of lock you down in there and seal that up, like kind of like a coffin.
Damn it.
Aaron, while you're investigating in there tonight, I'm going to be just like this. Sit up here with my little lemon tea.
I'm going to put a camera on the ground because I'll be pushing up. Get me out of here.
Why me? Why?
It's time to split up our investigation. So we're just getting ready to seal Aaron down in his tomb.
Watch out,
Aaron.
There's spiders down here.
Fired.
Let's go.
Well, I'm downstairs in where they would hold the slaves back in the day.
But the most striking thing was when Aaron, I went and had you sit on the couch. It never showed up. I think you stunk that night. Okay, that's Aaron that's sitting down on the couch. Can you go sit down with him? And they captured us. You. They remember us.
We got you on camera.
And it was my first paranormal experience, too.
Oh.
Hello, everyone. I'm Zach. This is Nick and Aaron from the Ghost Adventures crew. And for the next hour, we're going to take you on an inside look at some of the most terrifying encounters we've had doing our lockdown investigations, including Aaron wetting his pants on a few occasions.
Technically, I never wet my pants on a lockdown.
Bull.
I'm afraid of spiders.
Because they crawl up on you and bite you, and scorpions.
You're afraid of germs.
I'm not a crazy germaphobe. I just don't put my hands in my mouth.
I live with you. I'm out on the road with you all the time. I know you're a germaphobe.
I just don't put my hands in my mouth.
Oh. This is my phobia, and I think I figured it out. Being locked inside morgues.
So you have claustrophobia?
No, I don't.
Don't be in denial.
No, I don't like being
Why are you guys such in denial about your phobias? Maybe. You're a germaphobe, and you won't admit it.
There's a germaphobe.
You don't like getting in little spots, but you won't admit you don't have claustrophobia.
I
admit I don't like snakes.
I mean, I don't know. It's hard when you have ADD, too, and we all have ADD, and we're all in
I don't have ADD.
Oh,
I don't have ADD.
Shut
I don't
up.
Have ADD. You have ADD. You have the worst ADD.
I do have ADD.
But you don't admit certain things. I just don't understand.
You don't
just admit it,
anymore.
I'm taking offense to it. I'm just trying to help you out with this problem. I'm just trying to help you out with this problem.
I have no problem.
Yeah, you do.